Well, my third, fourth day in boot camp. Just me and y'all should check them out. Man, Walt over there.
The retail department. And today we did an obstacle course. And I am.
My name is April Edwards. I work in the accounting department. I've been doing boot camp just to tone and stay in shape. So far, I've lost 3 pounds and. Boot camp today, awesome. Improvise. What I like about it is a strong 45 minutes, no holds barred, gotta get it in. I like it. I mean, our class, we motivate each other, encourage each other, tell them we're not doing what we're supposed to do. But overall, I look forward to it.
I love to work out, you know, I'm doing good. So far, I lost 10 pounds.
Good. How was the obstacle?
Wonderful.
It was wonderful. You enjoyed it?
I enjoyed it. I'm supposed to be off today, but I came on my day open because I don't want to miss it.
Wow, dedicated.
Yeah. I'm Venus McCoy. I'm in the housekeeping department. That little punk sister workout. I was like, I was going up a storm. That was a good workout. Good. I particularly cared for the staff because it kicked my butt. And then it didn't help at all. It was crazy. Flipping on the tires. He did an excellent job.
But these are my colleagues and everything. I want to thank them because they helped me in my attempt to lose 12 pounds. You can see right now I'm getting real fit. No.